Both the United States House and Senate passed a bill to create a commemorative coin in honor of Christa McAuliffe. Now the bill goes to President Donald Trump's desk. McAuliffe is the Concord High School teacher who died in the Space Shuttle Challenger disaster 33 years ago. If the bill passes, $1 coin will be used to raise money for the FIRST robotics program. Lawmakers say the coin also reaffirms their commitment to invest in science, technology, engineering, and mathematics education. Katie Johnston for WBC News.